From the road up to Cypress Mountain, you can see the entire lower mainland of Vancouver. And then you can see all the way over to the west, to the Gulf Islands and Vancouver Island. And you can see all the way up to Fraser Valley. Well, Burrard Inlet anyway, up past Burnaby Mountain. And then you can see Stanley Park and Lionsgate Bridge right down there. And if you go up the road a little bit further, you get to Mount Cypress ski area, where you can toboggan, cross-country ski, slide, downhill ski, and also snowboard. In fact, it'll be the site of the giant slalom snowboard event at the 2010 Winter Olympics. So the kids will be up there snowboarding with a super view of the whole city.
Okay, I'll get a picture now if you girls want to sit here. Oh, she's busy right now. Can you look down this way a bit? Okay.
Smile.
Now, the sun is not shining on Jessica's face. How can we make it so the sun will be shining? That's better, right? Like that.
Oh.
And now it's shining on all of you. Good. All right. Are you ready? Cheese.
Thank you.
Let me take one more. Oh. Just because I don't need a flash. Okay. Again, cheese. Good, thank you. Oh, right. You too. Not with this camera. I want to take one, maybe
I want to shoot.
Okay.
Don't be shy.
Okay.